just focus on getting stronger.
I promise you, the scum who hurt you is gonna get caught and punished.
Babalik ang nakaraan para maningil. Kaya mag-ingat ka, pre.
Kasama ako sa mga nagtangkang nagkaharap kay Lali.
Babe, huwag mong kakalimutan na mahal kita, ha?
Pinapangako ko sa'yo na wala akong itatago.
No lies, no secrets.
No lies, no secrets. Bakit tayo?
I cannot believe we're doing this. Actually, I can't believe you're doing this. Where is my girlfriend? What did you do to her?
Max, papunta na ngayon sa Kuya Randy sa police.
Is everything okay? Problema ba?
Ayoko mo namang isip ng problema.
Meeting with Attorney San Diego, there might be a new witness.
Oo, huwag muna tayo mag-isip ng problema. Patayin nga natin phones natin.
Okay.
Saan tayo? Saan tayo pupunta?
Kahit saan, kung magkasama tayo.
I know a place.
Wow. Ganda dito. Ano mo nahanap tong lugar na to?
There was one time, nung bata ako. Nag-family road trip kami. Buong family ko. Parang ang tagal na namin nakaupo sa sasakyan. Si Daddy, pagod na sa pagdadrive. Sabi niya, we need a break, you know, stop somewhere. This is where we stop. We left the car. Sat on the hood. And we just took in this view. This is all we did for like half an hour. The whole time, nakayakap lang si Daddy sa akin. Tapos naalala ko, bumulong siya sa akin, sabi niya, "Don't tell your mom, pero kanina pa tayo naliligaw." You know, that was the only time, ever, in my life, first and last, that I saw weakness in him. It became our secret. Kaya yun, ako, tuwing naliligaw ako sa buhay ko, tuwing may problema ako, or I just want to be by myself, for the world not to know where I am, away from everything, this is where I go. And you're the first person I ever brought here. Si Kim, hindi ko dinala dito. It's just my special place. This can be our special place too.
Thanks, Mo. Kailan ka ulit pumunta dito?
A week after binaril si Kuya. Sumigaw lang ako at sumigaw. Yun lang ginawa ko. And I know it's cliche. You know, I even saw it in movies sometimes. But when you scream your worries out into the universe, feeling mo talaga mas gumaga ang loob mo. It's like the universe has this sort of vacuum that just absorbs all your screams, all of your sadness, lahat ng pain.
Sana ganun na kadali, no? Babato mo lahat ng lungkot, ang bigat, lahat ng masakit, tapos di na babalik sa'yo.
Please tell me what's wrong, Mo. Yan, tama yan. Let it all out. Come on, let it out. Don't say it, just let it out.
Ah!
My turn.
Some of our lives, based on, based on some of our lives, based on. Uy, andito pala yung Princess Charming mo, sir.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Pwede na ba siyang kumain ito?
Yes, ma'am. Bumibilis na rin po yung paggaling nung ni sir dahil sa cake mo.
Love, ma'am.
Sige po.
Kamusta ka na? Ay, teka, yung phone mo.
Michiko. Michiko.
Bill! Nakakapagsalita ka na kailan pa?
Just now.
Ngayon lang, as in? Teka, tatawagin ko yung doktor. Good news to.
Wait, Michiko. Later. Please. Just stay.
Okay.
Thank you for waking me up. I'm so happy. I wasn't alone. That wasn't a stranger's face. I woke up too.
Alam mo, siguro kaya ako bumagsak at na-delay yung pag-graduate ko ng isang taon. Kasi inaabangan kita magising. Marami ka pa ituturo sa akin, tutor, ah. Hindi mo lang alam, sa pagising mo pa lang, ang dami ko nang na-realize.
Really?
Nung nagising ka, Dale, parang nagbago yung tingin ko sa sakit na nararamdaman ko. Parang na-realize ko na kumpara sa pinagdaanan mo, wala lang to.
Michiko, pain is pain. Don't invalidate your pain by comparing it to mine. Magpapagaling ako. Gusto mo akong samahan, batchmate?
Sabay tayo magpapagaling, batchmate. Sabay tayong gagraduate sa lahat ng sakit, sa lahat ng sama ng loob na nararamdaman natin. Tutor. Eto, carrot cupcake. Favorite mo to, di ba? Na-miss mo to?
Yeah.
Kamusta? Okay. Gusto mo pa?
So, what's happening with the poll?
Kim's behind Max.
Kim is lagging and Max is ahead?
Yes.
We can't let that squammy win. We have to come up with a plan.
Kim, what do you want to do?
Yeah, Kim, what do you want to do? You can't let this landslide. You're the queen of Benison. Hello? Earth to Kim! Kimmy!
I'm sorry, what? Kanina ka ba namin in the update sa latest poll ng King and Queen of the Homecoming Ball? And you're lagging behind Max. What do you want to do?
Wait, I have a super brilliant idea. What if we just invent an award na pwedeng may panalo natin tatlo?
That plan is just for losers. Carly, please just go get us some food.
Whatever. I'm hungry anyway.
Are you checking out Max's ex?
I was just thinking of how I could use Randall to my advantage. Maybe, taking him to the ball so I could get on Dave and Max's nerves.
Are you sure? I think that would only work if Max and Dave have unresolved feelings for you guys. Or maybe you just want to ask Randall to the ball because you think he's cute.
What the F? Absolutely not. He's not cute.
Okay. Sabi mo.
Sige ho, alis na muna ako.
Sige, Kuya Randy, ingat ka.
Hello?
Attorney, yung tungkol po dun sa witness na sinasabi nyo.
Oh, bakit? Ready na ba yung affidavit?
May nauna na po kasing lumabas na witness eh.
Ha? Paano nangyari yon?
May tinuturo na po kasi siyang suspect sa pamamaril. Yung kliyente nyo, si Christopher Santos.
Ano? Paano yung kliyente ko na ngayon yung suspect?
During a sting operation last night, may mga nahuling members ng Siko Siko Syndicate
and one of them turned state witness. Ito siya. His name is Santiago Notarte, alias Chago. Dale, do you recognize this man?
That man was present when Dale was shot.
Yeah, Dale was shot by one of his companions. The police have a cartographic sketch of the shooter that Chago described. His name is Christopher Santos.
Christopher Santos? That's the name Aguila gave to Dave.
Dale, natatandaan mo ba siya?
I've never seen her.
Can I see? But si Boy ito. Yung tito ni Max.
Evita, are you
Wait,
sure?
Wait, there must be a mistake.
Max's uncle?
The police also sent a video of the carnapper's confession. Here.
Nung gabi pong nangyari yun, nandun po ako sa tapat ng Club Zero. Hindi po natuloy yung operasyon kasi nanlaban po yung lalaki. Pinaril po siya ng kasama ko. Sino yun? Ano pangalan? Christopher Santos po. Boyet, taga Mindoro.
Christopher Santos, alias Boyet, ang binigay niyang pangalan, Attorney Chavez. May warrant of arrest na para kay Boyet.
Mukhang bumaliktad yung isa sa mga kasamahan niyo. Ikaw na ngayon yung tinuturo na bumaril kay Dale.
Ha? Hindi ako!
Paano nangyari yun?
May warrant of arrest ka na. When they serve it to you, huliin ka na nila, ibubuk ka na nila.
Huliin?
Kukulong nila ako?